emerged from Cover Island's work as a forensic scientist analyzing dog hairs found at crime scene.
Wow!
Yeah, that's really nice, isn't it?
I'm not a wizard!
That's your thing, story.
Thanks, LorRaine.